Resident Evil Survivor.
In 1998, a disaster struck the quiet Midwestern residents of Raccoon City. An uncontrollable outbreak of the umbrella-created T-virus transformed the city into an inescapable death trap. To stop the outbreak from spreading, Umbrella Incorporated was forced to wipe out the entire city. However, this was not the only location where an outbreak occurred.
Where am I? Oh! I don't remember anything. Who am I? You look familiar, but... But I just can't remember. Ark Thompson, huh? Though I can't remember anything, I know that this was no way for anyone to die. What?
Thank you. Vincent.
Who is this? Vincent? Who's that? Wait. Am I Vincent?
Vincent, you are a murderer. A murderer.
A murderer? What are you talking about? Answer me. Who did I kill? Who are you?
What are you talking about, Vincent?
What did you call me?
Please, don't kill me. Helicopter! Vincent, this is all your fault. You made them send those cleaners to destroy this place.
Cleaners? What do you mean? Wait!
It's such a shame that you must die here, Vincent. After all, this is the type of place where a cold-blooded murderer should die.
Thank you. Thank you.
Vincent, it was all my fault. Who are you?
Wait. Please don't kill me. I didn't know anything about you then.
Stop.
Thank you. Thank you. Die, Vincent!
Umbrella. So this is where the city is controlled from. What's happening to me?
Thank you. Thank you. It's me, your mother.
My mother?
Vincent, please, listen to your mother. I want you to leave Umbrella. I want you to stop performing those terrible crimes and just come back home.
Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you. What is the tape you're listening to?
I don't know. I was only listening to it because I'm so bored. My brother told me to wait here. Oh, let me go!
Your brother?
Leave her alone! Lily, run, go!
Lot!
Put that down. I won't harm you. I promise.
Liar. You'll kill me if I drop it. I'm not stupid. Now stay back! Don't come any closer!
I know you think that I'm a murderer, but you're wrong. I would never do anything like that.
Thank you.
Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you. Where's your brother, Lot?
Please, you have to save my brother. He said he's going to the factory by the ropeway.
Factory?
He told me that he could find a way to escape from this place inside the factory. But there are tons and tons of scary monsters there. I know that if he goes there, he's going to be killed.
What?
Please. We've already lost Mum and Dad. You've got to help my brother. Please.
I promise. Don't cry anymore, Lily. I may have been a bad person, but that was before. That's not who I am now. I will save these two kids. I swear it. Lily, you hide here. I'll go find your brother and then come back for you.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
What are you talking about? It's not your fault. Vincent is the one who caused everything. Well, I mean, I...
You? What do you mean? You're the detective. Your name is Ark Thompson.
What? Really? I'm not Vincent? Then why did you run away from me?
Because I'm the one that told Vincent about you.
Hello, I'm Vincent. I've been transferred to this facility to inspect it.
Nice to meet you, sir.
I know Commander Vincent. So I knew that you weren't him when I saw you.
What? A spy? Thank you. You are a good boy, Lot.
So then I'm Ark. And not Vincent! Lot, do you know of any way to get off this island?
My dad told me that there's a railway station up ahead from here.
A railway station?
I heard that it runs underground.
Okay, we'll use that. Let's go get Lily. Go ahead! Hurry! We'll meet at the station!
The self-destruction system has been activated. This island will self-destruct in 10 minutes. All the personnel must evacuate immediately. Repeat, all the personnel evacuate immediately.
Thank you.
right. At the request of my friend, Leon S. Kennedy, I came here to investigate. Oh, yes. I remember. I remember everything.
Tell me the truth. You are a spy, aren't you?
I'm not Vincent, I'm Ark!
Thank you.
I'm not Vincent!
Liar! Who else could you be? You are Vincent. You're a murderer. Now die!
Why?
Thank you.
helicopter! It's still alive!
As long as we have fuel.